Not even summer yet, but thieves are already out there stealing air conditioning units.
Yeah, KMBC 9's Brenda Washington is live right now in Lenexa, where they're seeing this problem already. Brenda, good morning.
Well, good morning, Don. I can tell you that police are telling me it's the copper that the thieves are after. They tell me that during the winter they had a rash of copper thefts. Now thieves are targeting air conditioning units. One used to stand right here. In fact, 8 units have been stolen here in Lenexa in the past few weeks. Now, we're here at Coach Works. What you're looking at is a pad where the air conditioner stood. The owner tells us the AC was stolen for the third time. The first time they just took the copper, she says. This time they took the entire unit, as you are looking at right now. Now, they have stolen ACs from that are installed on the ground and also on the roof. And police also confirmed that's something that thieves also target, air conditioning units that are on the ground and also on the roof. At this point, police aren't telling us whether or not they think it's the same, perhaps, person, two people, or same group of people that are stealing these air conditioning units. But they're hoping that if you have any information at all, that you'll please call the TIPS hotline.